This year, the Southeast Tennessee region will be commemorating the Civil War sesquicentennial. The Chattanooga region presents a rich Civil War history with key battles that were fought between the Union and Confederate forces at Chickamauga, Lookout Mountain, and Missionary Ridge. The victory in Chattanooga opened the door for Union forces to Atlanta and eventually the March to the Sea. The Southeast Tennessee region will have many exciting living history and reenactment events occurring in 2013. For complete Civil War 150th event information, please visit CivilWar150th.org. By visiting this site, you will be able to locate the Civil War battlefields and sites, plus maps, event and reenactment schedules, group travel, itineraries, and more. Plan your Civil War trip today in the Southeast Tennessee region at CivilWar150th.org. Please call 877-807-4885 or email us for more information.